Hi, welcome to my new YouTube channel B Details. Myself Vikash and this channel is all about auto detailing, that is enhancing and preserving the beauty of your vehicle. I have been practicing auto detailing for more than 3 years now, so I decided to create this channel where I'll be doing detailing vlogs about how I detail my incoming cars and bikes, what products and equipments I use, what techniques I follow and lot more. So today I have this Honda that's coming for a complete interior and exterior detailing. I'll be performing a minor paint correction on this. Now, from the owner's perspective, who is a really great gentleman by the way, he thinks he has maintained the car really well for a longer period of time. Now, this car is actually 5 years old, but from a detailer's perspective, I'll show you what it looks like in a minute. Before that, I'll tell you, can you look at the scratch right here? I'll be repairing this one too. I'll be correcting that scratch and I'll show you before and after results of paint correction on this Honda Jazz. And also I'll be protecting this paint with Turtle Wax spray on ceramic coating. So that and a lot more coming up on this episode of Enhance and Preserve. Stay tuned.
Before shot, the paint is free of any contamination after cleaning process, and this is what it looks like, completely filled with swirls and scratches, all caused due to improper cleaning techniques. Here's the scratch I was talking about. I'll be repairing that, sanding that down, restoring the paint surface and protecting this with ceramic spray on coating while taking you through the process. First things first, I had already carried out few test spots on different panels and understood that the paint on this Honda is quite soft. So I started wet sanding around the scratch surface, starting with 2000 grit rather than going aggressive. I then go up to 3000 grit and if you notice, I'm following a crosshatch pattern while sanding the surface. That's to avoid cutting through the paint and to make sure the surface is all even and smooth before I move on to next step. Now the next step is compounding the paint surface, or what's commonly known as buffing. I'm using my Rupes 5-inch polisher along with Buff & Shine Eurofiber pad and Scholl's one-step compound. Like I just said, this is a soft paint, so I don't want to go too aggressive on it. I then grab my 3-inch mini polisher to get the job done on the edges of the panel. I usually divide the hood into 4 to 6 sections depending on the size and work on them one by one. I clean the surface with microfiber cloth and inspect for any defects. If there are any, I repeat the process. After compounding, I move on to the next step, that is polishing. Compounding the surface removes all the major defects on the paint like heavy scratches and swirls or any paint transfer. Following that step with polishing removes any minor swirls, buffer trails and holograms, making the paint look more glossier than before. As you can see, I make nice and even overlapping passes section by section. This step to me personally is so satisfying. I then grab a clean dedicated microfiber towel to wipe the polished panel and I hope you can see the paint start to glow as I wipe the panel. Now that our panel is all enhanced, it's time to protect this with application of Turtle Wax spray on ceramic coating to preserve it for a longer period of time. Here's the Turtle Wax spray on ceramic coating, which is going to seal and protect the surface. Now before I start spraying the product, the panels were cleaned and wiped down with isopropyl alcohol. This was to make sure the surface is free of any polishing oils or residues, which can jeopardize the bonding of the paint protectant with the paint surface. A couple of sprays being sprayed on the panel. A clean dedicated microfiber towel is used to evenly spread the coating onto the surface. I then flip the towel to remove any excess product in order to avoid any high spots. I then once again flip my towel to a new side and start buffing the panel for that immense shine. Same steps were repeated on other panels of the car. It took me around 60 to 90 minutes to work on this hood alone. I took about 10 hours to complete the whole car and the results were absolutely stunning. As you can see, the hood panel is now free of any swirls or defects and these golden flakes that were hidden below the defects are now brought back to life. Overall, the paint is now protected with Turtle Wax spray on ceramic coating, giving that rich and deep wet look which can last about a whole year. The deep scratch was also corrected and is now invisible. The before and after picture explains it all.
So this is my first vlog. I haven't done this or been here before. I'm a little bit awkward in front of the camera, but I'm pretty sure I'll get better with time. So a lot more coming up. I'm also coming up with DIY how-to videos. So please subscribe to my channel, share and support me, and give a thumbs up if you like this video. And there are a lot more coming up on my future episodes of Enhance and Preserve. Bye bye.